by removing flaws and superstitions in our tradition and cultural value in the name of religion and moral duty, so that it will be sustainable and more practical for the next generation.
Since I'm a woman, and I'm always concerned about the old ladies who had spent their entire life serving their family, I would like to give them life full of entertainment and self-reliability, as I believe, do not die before your death. Thank you. Bharati Paulin Kumari. Thank you for the question.
Before I were to win the crown of Mrs. Oceana, I would be the voice of those who have heard stories, voice for victims of sexual assault, who are still seeking for justice, will fight for their rights, encourage every individual to know their potential. Regardless of result, I would still serve the country. Thank you. Yeah.
Nepal Oceania 2018. So that means we now have to move to Mr. Nepal Oceania 2018. Boys, please step forward. Can somebody, one of them, take their trophy from their hand? Now to present the second runners-up, I'd like to invite Tekendra Limbu and Janaki Paurel. Can you please stand on the side, boys? This way, this way.
where the sash is. Miss Krishnagiri as well. are just the two of them. Can I have a Dhruva Buratoki we have with us? Manhunt Nepal winner of this year. He represented Nepal in Australia at Gold Coast recently. And he was also in top 16, ladies and gentlemen. He is here with us today. Please give him a big round of applause. Congratulations to Dhruva on being top 16 among more than 30 countries at Manhunt International. It just happened at Gold Coast.
The winner of the first round.